A very warm welcome to the online learning session. I, Mrs. Kinjal Kothari Shah, homeroom teacher of grade 2. And today I am going to teach you about nouns. Nouns are naming words. There are many types of nouns, but today we are going to learn about common nouns. Everything around us has a name. Common nouns are general names of persons, places, animals, and things. There are many people around us, and all of them have names like mother, policeman, teacher, and boy. Similarly, there are many animals around us, and all of them have names like dog, cat, monkey, and elephant. Now, let us learn about the some places around us, and they are school, hospital, zoo, and park. Now, let us learn about some things we see around us are chair, table, ball, and bell. One important note, common nouns are not capitalized unless they begin a sentence or are part of a title. Now let us see few examples about it. He is a clown. In this sentence, the word clown. Clown is a common noun for the person. Let us see one more example. It is his dog. In this sentence, the word dog. Dog is a common noun for the animal. This is a pastry. In this sentence, the word pastry. Pastry is a common noun for the thing. They live in a city. In this sentence, city is a common noun for the place. Thank you very much.